Hey guys, welcome back to another video. It's me, Sparrowhawk, and today we'll be playing Minecraft again. I'm gonna just skip the news because there is no news. So we'll just get back into the world. I will talk about what I've done off camera though. But yeah. So not much has changed recently, so I set this up as a reminder to myself because this is what I really need to do. I need to get more blaze rods. I'm not exactly sure what is new since the last time I played, actually. I guess I got a bell, but I think I'm pretty sure I put that there. We have organization system. We have a brewing stand. We have enchanted armor. We have all this. We got block of quartz. We got all that. We got sand. We got this. I actually enchanted this with, I think it was efficiency 3. And when I got the efficiency 3, it also added unbreaking 3. So I was like, oh wow, what a lucky catch. Because that's pretty cool. Then there's this one. I think I already showed this. Torches, not much. Plants, not much. We got 3 ender, eyes of ender. Blaze powder. We got a music disc. I think I already showed this. We got 2 wither skulls. I'm going to make a wither. And I'm going to try and kill it. Some point. Not sure if it's going to be in this video. What else we got? Cobblestone, dirt, wood, ores. We got 32 diamonds. Did a little bit more mining outside. We got the emeralds that I did in that last video. Food. We got 9 gold apples. We got power. We got this sword. Knockback 2. Smite 1. Looting 1. We got some arrows. And now we're going to the Nether to get some blaze powder, because I need it for all this. I made some potions, potion of healing, night vision, splash potion, healing, swiftness, potion of strength. So yeah, we are going to the Nether to get some more of that blaze rods. Oh wait. Put this away. I like to stay organized. Oh my gosh, I almost hit it. I was so scared because it surprised me. I just realized, like, when I go back... Oh, magma. We got a lot of Endermen here. Gotta make sure I eat up. I don't want to die. There are more Endermen. I cannot. I died. I wasn't fast enough. Dang it. Gotta go. Hurry. I didn't even look him in the eyes. Why was he attacking me? Gotta hurry. I mean, it only takes, like, it only despawns after 5 minutes, but at the same time, I want to make sure I get all those Endermen. Come on. Hurry! Where are all the Endermen? Please tell me they didn't despawn. They despawned. Dang it. There was literally like four. I only got two out of that. Ugh. Maybe. Wither skeleton. There are some magma guys down there. Okay. We need to get over there. What else could be down there? Nothing new. All right. Let's go up. Okay, this is getting a little concerning. I was so close to dying there. Gotta keep my health up. Okay, there we go. I'm not going to take my eye off it. I'm going to wait. Oh, nope. Nope, we're leaving. I'm not going to, like, have a bunch of blazes cause a problem. That pigment was in the way. Okay, we're going to go back. We got a lot of stuff, in fact. I think we are good. Except for the... Wait, did we get... No, we didn't. We need to get one more wither skull. I think I see one over there. I see it plain as day. I get this. Dang it! Aye. Nope, don't see. It's okay. We don't need the skull right now. I don't even think we're prepared to fight the wither yet. Unless we could trap the wither in something. Like obsidian. And then... Where are those... Oh my gosh, I thought I fell in a hole. Well, I did, but... Yeah. Thank you. Haha, he didn't even have a chance. Oh, I hope he doesn't spawn through here. Well, we'll see. First of all, we need to sleep before it. Actually, we'll stay because I need Enderman. There we go. Blaze. 1, 2. Craft. Okay, now we got 5 Ender Eyes. For potion making, we'll do the magma cream. Blaze rods, we will use for. I want to make one more brewing stand. Just because. For consistency, or whatever you call it. There we go. Okay, now turn that into that. There we go. Before the sun goes out, come on, show me an Enderman. Show me the way. Okay, time to fight. Thanks for the arrow. Oh, I missed. Gotcha. 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 Got gunpowder. Let's get that other creeper. Unless it despawned. Nope, it did not despawn. Let's see if I can hit it from here. And. Oh, I did! Oh my gosh. That was insanely lucky. Ah, I should have ran. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's make another dog. Ah, dang it. Okay, stay here. I want to get some bones. I want to see if I can get another dog. I'll make a dog army, and then I'll make one dog be my, there we go. Okay, so now we need to find, I think there was another one over here, I just don't know where. Why are there so many animals? Let us go on an adventure. Ow. Gunpowder. Seed bones. Dirt. Plants. Okay. Food. Okay, 1, 2, 1, 2. I forgot that's the wrong one. That. What are you doing in there? But okay. I mean, you could come over here where it's open. We're gonna see what this makes. Alright. What kind of potion it makes. This is for to make it stronger, and this one's to make it longer. So we got to decide what it does first. Once we know what it does, then we'll decide whether it needs to. Potion of fire. Ooh, that'll be handy. Okay, so for fire resistance, we want it to last longer. So it'll turn it to 8 minutes, I think. And we'll have 3 of them. That'll be a good luck for the Nether. Or good stuff for the Nether. Eight minutes. Nice. Let us get some more. 3, 3, 1, 2. Oh, we need blaze powder. Okay, so we want to make fire. We can't make those anymore because we don't have any. Potion of healing. Night vision we don't need. Potion of healing. Potion of strength. Potion of swiftness. I guess we could make more of. Hold on. Maybe I should. I don't know all the recipes. I think one of them was a puffer fish, so maybe if we. Let's enchant a. Okay, we will enchant a. Yeah, you can come with me. Lure, unbreaking 3. I don't. Okay, we're gonna have to find a way to get more. Experience before I like enchant this. What would Rabbits. But wouldn't rabbits make a potion of luck? But what does luck do? Oh no, that's jump boost. Well, that would be cool. Maybe I'll do that. What time is it? 26 minutes, okay. So, let's go get a rabbit. And I don't think that's actually a good idea. Let's try and think of something else. I guess we could postpone the, what else could I use for? Not a lot. Well, I guess we could do this. And then gold. Okay. We'll do that. And we'll do watermelon. Night vision would be longer. And potion of healing. I guess you don't really need to add anything to that, right? I mean, you can't add time, and you can't instant health. Can you make it stronger? After these potions are done, I think I'll end the video. Ah. Wait, were they at one before? I don't know. Okay, looks like we got everything. Right now, there's not much left to do in this world, except for find Ender Pearls and keep preparing for the end trip. And then kill the Wither Boss, too. But for now, I don't really think... I'm not going to craft a diamond armor because I don't want to waste all these diamonds until I absolutely have to. So if I can kill the Ender Dragon with iron armor, I'm going to do that. My iron armor, though, is a little outdated. But I'm not going to stop using it until it's completely depleted. There we go, we got two friends. One's Henry, and we'll call you Benjamin, I guess. Oh, that's cool. It's like I got two swords. That's cool. Alright, enough fooling around, let's get back to the video, back to what I was doing. So I will throw all of this in here. This is stuff I just want to throw away until I get lava. I need... Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what I'm going to do. I think that the plan is to, like, just keep killing Endermen and keep getting more blaze powder and all that other stuff to make potions. And, yeah, and find the end. What I can do is take a picture of my location. F3. Okay. Now that I have the location of my house, now I can actually follow the trail to the end structure, or the stronghold, and then set up camp there with a bed and a chest full of stuff, but I'm not going to click the bed until I actually have everything I need over there. We'll even make a path. That way I'll know how to get back, just in case. In fact, actually before this video ends, what I'll do is instant health, instant health, instant health, instant health, and oh, wait. Strength, yes. Swiftness, yes. Swiftness. Night vision. Fire resistance. We don't need fire resistance. Potion of night vision. You don't need night vision for the end, do you? I mean, it is dark, but, like, I have a feeling you can still... We'll take, like, that, yeah. And we'll take all of this. Potion of swiftness. We'll take 3. Okay. We'll make a chest for just the nether, or, and stuff. Take the bow, the sword, the arrows, a backup sword, TNT, backup bow, golden apples, two stacks of dirt, water bucket, two chests, one crafting table, one bed, and our eyes. Just in case, yeah. Okay, now we need That's how my inventory will be laid out for the battle. But most of the stuff might not even be with me. Okay. None of that, none of that. Torches, yes, probably. We might need torches. Plants, no. 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 Oh, we need a shovel. Night vision. We'll put one of them back for the shovel. Okay. So now we are prepared for the end. I think with all of this and all of this, I think we are pretty decently prepared. Like, I mean, there are people who have done it without, like, anything. Like, they've done it with, like, I'm pretty sure there's someone who actually speedrunned it with just a wooden sword. But I'm not sure because I can't remember watching it. All I remember is I heard someone did. So if I'm wrong, you can correct me. But the so yeah, I have everything I need to kill the Ender Dragon, and then I'll kill the Wither after the Ender Dragon. I will need stuff to mark the way. What could I use to mark the way? Eh, that's about it. Okay, so now that I have everything planned out, now all I have to do is find a little bit more Ender Pearls so I can, like, put them in the portal to open the portal. But the thing is, Endermen don't spawn that well in our world, so, or the overworld, so I have to go to the Nether to see them again. Anyways, I think that's it. So yeah, the next video I'll basically be going to find more Ender Pearls and, yeah, that's it. That's all I have to do. Find Ender Pearls, make the Ender Eyes, and then go to the end and then kill the Ender Dragon. I will definitely be putting that on the video. That is something I don't want to, like, miss out on. So maybe what I'll do is I'll hunt down Enderman off video, and then I'll, like, show the fight of the Ender Dragon. I don't know yet. We'll see what happens. So, yeah. Thank you all for watching, and make sure to like and subscribe. See you all in the next video. Bye.